Did you guys watch the Pacquiao fight, Mayweather-Pacquiao?
Yeah.
What did you make of it?
Well, I was in MGM.
I wouldn't think any otherwise. You were probably ringside. You probably could touch the canvas.
Not so close, but close enough.
Yeah.
However, Mayweather showed the science, the Swiss science of boxing. To me, he's by far the best boxer that I ever saw, because he knows where his position, he knows what he needs to win, and nobody can beat him for so many years, and most likely he will go out undefeated, because I cannot see anyone on his weight division that he can beat him. Well, if you tell me Golovkin, well, I can tell you this.
Two weight classes above.
Two or three weight classes. That is an impossible fight. Not because Mayweather he will be afraid, because he's too smart and he will not give so many extra pounds to fight the fight that doesn't need it.
But Samson, that's a huge compliment from you. You've been in boxing for many, many years. To say Mayweather's the best you've ever seen and you've seen them all, that's a big compliment.
I strongly believe, because he's too smart. I really like him as a boxer, because I love the Swiss sign of boxing. And he has an unbelievable talent. And this my feeling. And I know, and regardless what the controversy of Manny Pacquiao, but that way I say that he will win by a controversy. Because sometimes, you know, you do controversy which you don't need, because even, you know how many fighters is going to a fight with injuries that
most,
you don't know,
most
that
of them.
You never find out. So you have no reason to tell, oh, I have an injury, because that is wrong. You betrayed your own people. You cannot say that, because I can tell you that I know many of my boxers that sometime I find out that after the fight, he was injured. Not before, because everybody knows that I love him and I will not allow any one of my fighters to go
and fight injured.
I will not do that.
Is there a rematch made with the Pacquiao? Rematch or no?
No, he never.
No? No rematch?
A rematch, I don't see why.
No.
He dominated from round one on. Boxing is basically judged on the principles of rhythm, timing, and distance. And Mayweather showed that he could control, the distance. He got great timing. He moves well with, so rhythm is implied there. So, he's a master at it. We must appreciate that.
There you have it right here, peacenewsreport.com. I'm Melissa Pack reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Eli Sekpak.